Ozark Folk Center Square Dancers 2. This is Kermit Taylor and Lucy Bryson, our caller. Steve Abbott and Susan Jewell. David and Connie Powell. Jim and Wander Sanders. They were doing the Three Little Sisters dance. The caller was Kermit Gillum, and they were playing, what was it you were playing? Sally Gooden. They were playing Sally Gooden. I'd like to tell you about folk dance days that we're going to have here September 8th and 9th. And if any of you think you might like to learn some of this dancing, got contras and clogging, Irish steps, all kinds of things that you can learn during this dance weekend. So find out what the 800 number is and call the registration administration building and find out how much it costs, not very much. And join us and learn how to dance. And next time you can come up here and dance with the Folk Center dancers. And speaking of dancing, we've got a new group to our players here at the Folk Center. And they're dancing themselves right into our hearts here, this young fiddler and her group. And this is Melody Church and the Dixie Pickers from our sister city, Mountain View, Missouri.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. We'll start off with, we're just going to play a bunch of fiddle tunes tonight. We'll do an old one. Oh, yeah. She always gets me in the right key here. That wouldn't work good if we played in different keys. But we're going to do a bunch of fiddle tunes. Do an old one called Ozark Rag. Supposed to do it three times, I've been told. Okay, we're gonna do one called 14 Days in Georgia. Real nice old fiddle thing. What key is it?
C. Okay. Okay. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you very much. I thought I'd take a moment to introduce us. I'm supposed to do that to start off with, but she forgot to tell me, so. I'm Charles Church. This is my daughter, Melody. She's 15. I'll tell you how old I am.
But she's 42.
She's 15. She's 80. Get revenge here. And Isaiah here is 10. Crystal Patterson told me not to tell how old she was. No, she didn't say that. She's from Mountain View, Arkansas. I'm from Mountain View, Missouri. We're all from Mountain View, Missouri. She's from Mountain View, Arkansas. And she's quite a bass player and singer, but she's not singing tonight. We're just playing fiddle tunes.
Aw. I'm clapping because I'm not singing.
She thought you were clapping because I said she wasn't going to sing. If she sang, you'd be clapping. East Tennessee Blues. What keep us in C tune? Okay. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Melody.